In the conference, Oxford provided a 5-star performance for the fans at the Kassam Stadium against Ebbsfleet United. Lewis Haldane finished off James Constable's run for the opener before Constable made it 2 5 minutes later. Yemi Odebade capitalised on calamities at the back to add to United's tally after the break. Ebbsfleet did manage to pull one back. However, United turned on the style, allowing Phil Traynor and Alex Fisher to add the gloss to the 5-1 win. Nikki Mitchell, BBC Oxford News.